for Monday, June 4th, 2018. This concludes our broadcast day.